Hello everybody, this is Kiyoshi here and welcome back to another video. In this video, I will be reviewing the Franco Shinkansen Class 923 Dr. Yellow Train Desk Cleaner. I found this at my local Daiso Japan store for $1.99. So without further ado, let's get started. We'll start with the packaging here. First of all, we see a photo of the Shinkansen Class 923 train here. This is called Dr. Yellow in Japan. Yes, this Shinkansen has a name. It's called Dr. Yellow, and it currently runs the JR Central and JR West line in Japan. And this is also a licensed Prada. That's why we see the licensing logo here. Very interesting packaging. And on the back, we have the Japanese instructions on how to use this toy or stationery. Cool, let's move that away. Now move on to the train itself. I think for $1.99, I have no complaint. You know, it's a cheaply made plastic. The weight is very lightweighted, but if it does what it says, I have no complaint, you know? And I think the likeness to Dr. Yellow, it's pretty good as compared to the photo in the back. I think, you know, it's a pretty decent stationery slash toy. I don't plan to use it as a stationery. I plan to use it just for displaying on my desk. I am a Shinkansen fan and I collect a lot of the Shinkansen toys or train figures, especially those Gachabon figures. They made a series of Gachabon toys based on Shinkansen. So it's a cool addition for me to have this in the collection. What it does, what does it mean by train desk cleaner? It acts as a trash can sucker or trash can cleaner. Basically, here I made some artificial trash and here's a train. Basically, you run it over. They're supposed to clean these all up. Let's try it out. Did it work? Okay. How many? Okay, three left. It's not that smooth, but let's give it another try. Okay, all of them are in the belly. And how you throw away these trash is you open this little pouch here and all the trash should be in here. It's like magic, isn't it? I think this is a great toy, like a stationary toy for kids, you know? Also, like I said, I plan to just keep it as a display on my desk. Nice. I mean, it doesn't work like 100%, but you just keep rolling it and rolling it. It will work. It's interesting. I think I like this toy, you know, for the price. Like I said, I really, there's no complaint about it. Anyhow, this is my review of the Franco Shinkansen Class 923 Dr. Yellow Train Desk Cleaner. I bought it from Daiso Japan. And thank you guys for watching, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.